I have one last secret. I always believed that the gospel concerned itself only in how people can become Christians, not how people can think about living as Christians. Did you say anything to marriage? No. Anything to parenting? No. Anything to ethnic reconciliation? No. Politics? Entertainment? Art? Culture? Work? No. That's how I answered all of those questions. And I was dead wrong. Because the gospel isn't only concerned about the ABC of Christianity. It is the A to Z of Christianity. What does this mean? How do I apply the gospel that we have learned about to my life now? So that's exactly what we'll be talking about in our final edition of What is This Gospel? This coming Tuesday at 6 p.m. at our Theology Tuesday. I look forward to seeing you. Invite a friend, bring your Bible, and let's get beginning.